Welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And understandable that there's a bit of extra excitement in the air. After all, it is the first match of the new campaign. It is Manchester United up against Bayern Munich.
Cheers, Derek. Well, this team...
Real chance. Will he finish? Still possibilities. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. He might profit from here, you know. Can they keep it out? Just not looking confident in possession. Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there.
Now, what's the keeper playing at? And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. Well, the ball is moving again. Can Bayern come up with the right reply?
Number 9, Anthony Martial.
Thomas Müller. This is Coman. And moving the ball nicely. Douglas Costa. Zane has it. Lewandowski. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes. So, a level contest. 1-1.
Number 9, Robert Lewandowski.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Not a particularly strong challenge. And Bayern have the ball once more. Lewandowski. Costa with it. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Certainly a tricky call for the referee. He's gone for the yellow card, although there are those who would argue that was the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity. Is it going to be? The high press was on, and the chance is on. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Has someone to play it to.
Get the fuck out.
A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Well, the ball lost here. Thomas Müller. Lucas Hernandez. Promising move this from Bayern. Opportunity for Müller. And offside, just as he was ready to pounce. A terrific pass. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Corner kick played in. Well, you could see he was feeling the pressure, but gave it a go anyway. Not close, though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance. Just got the technique a little bit off.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. And he's in an offside position. Coman. Joshua Kimmich. Coman. Now can they create something? And a goal here for Bayern! It's going to be so difficult to thwart them now. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Rashford can be problematic for opposing defenders. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Lewandowski. Thomas Müller. Possibilities for Douglas Costa. He must finish! Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. Short corner favored. Can they hit on the break? Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Sané. Now Douglas Costa. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then.
Yeah.
Martial. Right. Successfully cut out.
Well, as you can see, Bayern have hardly had the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Juan Mata. And he could be in proper trouble here. The cutback. It looks promising. Could reduce the deficit, and he does. There is hope for them despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
Well, here we see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents a near post on a plate and he's punished. That's quite remarkable.
Martial running effortlessly and competently. Martial. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Oh, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation.
A big chance to get level. The crowd are going nuts.
But the keeper takes command. Well, the danger is still there. Pogba. Paul Pogba. Martial. Juan Mata. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Martial. Now Mata. That is how to apply the pressure. Coman. Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. Martial, crisp tackling. And the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Get the fuck out of here, stupid ass game.
First half here at the Theater of Dreams. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Yeah, he's played pretty well, to be fair. He looks confident and assured on the ball. But you do feel he's going to need a helping hand if he's going to turn this around. Not going to be easy, I can tell you that.
Well, the referee sounding the second half into action, and Bayern with the lead. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. He's in here. And disappointingly, he got completely underneath that.
Well, here's a coaching tip. Long-range shot, lean back equals over the bar.
I always listen to your coaching tips, Lee. James. I don't think too many players would have the overdrive to get to that one. Goalkeeper's ball. Coman. Well read to win possession back. This looks threatening. And Mata is in. Oh, in it goes! Now they're level! Who saw this coming? Incredible!
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And Müller has it now. It's a promising position, you've got to say. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Excellent block. And that puts them in position. Running room galore for United. Juan Mata. Can he give them the lead? Terrific block there. United looking to forge ahead. Let's see if the corner helps them. Played into the center of the box. And the struggle to get it away properly. Alex Telles pulls it back. Can he put it in? Given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. Not always the best option.
And Bayern will change personnel.
Bruh, I thought I was in.
Douglas Costa. Intercepting it intelligently.
Shit.
Müller distributing magnificently. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Pogba saw that for sure.
Can Manchester United elicit a response? And played forward with purpose by Mata. This could square the game.
One more time, nigga. Same shot. Like, I don't know why you missed the first one, bro. That was the same shot.
Is with them. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Martial. And there to intervene. And great use of the ball to keep possession.
Who is that?
Juan Mata. Rashford! A goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep it out, and what a brilliant way to do it.
Martial. Fine cross into the middle. Clears it away. Lewandowski. This is Müller. Might be a chance here. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. He's in behind. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Given away by Manchester United. What an opportunity. Not out of the woods yet. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Bayern have given it away. Given away by Bayern Munich. Might be able to set up the chance. And he's in. A goal!
Hmm.
Well, here's the replay. Lovely interplay between the two of them. But most of the blame has to be leveled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.
Thomas Müller. They might not get too many more opportunities. Bayern have got to be positive. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? So a throw in here. Just 10 minutes to go. Bad pass.
Well, to be fair, United have worked their socks off to get themselves in front here. They just need to see this out. The fans are trying their best.
Now showing excellent vision. Well, high quality defending. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. The clock ticking. Time against Bayern, but still they could fight back. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Oh, in with a chance. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
Well, as we see from the replay, it's a classic pullback cross that sets up the chance, and that eventually leads to what amounts to a simple task of rounding the goalkeeper. 2v1, there's only one winner.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. A glorious chance, and able to get a body in the way. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Alex Telles. And now Rashford. McTominay. And behind it's gone for a corner. And now the delivery. Well, the clearance half-hearted, but it can't get all the way through. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day, and so many positives to derive from the performance.